healthy habits. We talked about how to keep our bodies healthy. We talked about exercising. We talked about eating healthy foods. We talked about washing our hands and brushing our teeth. We've talked about keeping our emotions and our feelings healthy. And we talked about going outside and getting some fresh air to stay healthy. Today, for our last class, we're going to be celebrating a healthy me, because when we keep all of those healthy habits, and it becomes a healthy lifestyle, and we have lots of energy to run and play and do all the things that we love. But first, let's do a song just to get our bodies warmed up. We're going to do head, shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, ears, mouth, and nose. Are you ready? And then behind me they will hide. Let's put one foot forward, one foot back, and upside.
This is me. This is me. This is me.
Yeah.
smell the flowers. And blow out the birthday candles. Thanks for being with me today. And thanks for sponsoring these videos and this video series, Sutter County Children of Commerce Commission. Have a great day. Bye.